That's a very comfortable opener.
She wants to win a sixth World Championships title. She has to make this. It's a better clean. Yep. You should never bet against a five-time world champion. This moves her from fourth to second.
Brilliant clean.
A stunning job.
The entire hopes and dreams of a nation rest on her shoulders here.
And she's up with it. It comes down to this.
Wow.
And Yenny Alvarez is the world champion in front of her home nation.